Hello everyone. Today I am fishing in Goose Creek and I am going and trying to catch some bass and suckers and sunburn. But I thought we had somebody here. Stop. Okay. Cast right back to the rock area. You see the bobber? I see something going after it. Looks like I lost my bait here. About lost it anyways. The minnows seem to potentially nibble, but my experiment is to see if it is possible to catch it somehow. Make another cast, and if nothing, we can the river is very low, and you see I can barely see the bottom. Now it is very clear, so not that you're going to do any good. So, no fish yet. Bobber seemed to just under right there. It was a very fine jerk straight under the water. He may have had a sucker. Take fishing in these creeks because of the minnow. If you look down through there, the water is unbelievably low. We don't get to see But they're giving a whole lot of rain, so hopefully after I leave, we can get some good rain next week to be able to fish. We got a chance. Now we're going to put some bologna and a hook. I'm gonna try the bologna. I'm gonna do a little experiment with the bologna. We'll see how they like that. See what they are. They're getting a bite. See the bobber?
Yep.
More than likely took our bait. Okay. We don't know until we get another nibble. Well. See how you could. And anyway, so that is a big chunk of one.
Little bite.
My bite. I'll leave it with it. First calf. Got it home. Oh, I can get in here. Thank you. Is that one? Sail with me. He lost the bait. I don't know. I'm trying to fish with this. Here. I'm gonna get it wet and then I'm gonna try putting it on a hook and see if it is possible or something to do. Okay, it falls a part in the water. I don't know if it'll be able to do any good with that because it keeps. Whoa!
Good bite, too. Good
bite. It's just nibble.